So next, we are going to see the different forms of equation of a plane. So in the last session, we have discussed the different forms of equation of straight line, that is vector equation and the Cartesian equation. In that vector equation, we have discussed about parametric vector equation, non-parametric vector equation, and the Cartesian equation. Okay. So in the same way, we are going to discuss for the plane. Okay. So when you observe the definition, a plane is uniquely fixed if any one of the following is given. If you are having these five information, then you can draw a plane. From that, we can be able to write the equation of the plane in the three forms, that is parametric vector equation, non-parametric vector equation, Cartesian equation. But for the first two types, we are going to discuss only parametric equation and what is that? That is parametric equation, vector equation, and Cartesian equation. Okay. So first two types is less important as far as your examination point of view, because it will be asked either in 2 mark or 3 mark. But these three types, that is type 3, type 4, type 5, are very very important as far as in the case of 5 mark questions. Okay. So you have to be very very clear with the formulas regarding type 3, 4, and 5. For these type only, we are having three types of equation: parametric vector equation, non-parametric vector equation, and Cartesian equation. But these two types we are going to discuss only vector form and Cartesian form alone. Okay. So now let me introduce the type. First type. If your informations are given like this, you have to identify the type. After that, you have to know the equation for that. First, type 1. A unit normal to the plane and the distance of the plane from the origin is given. That is, so two information, unit normal vector and the distance from the origin is given. Then you have to identify this type. Okay. So I am rounding, I am circling the terms which are helpful in identifying the type. Unit normal vector and distance from the origin of the plane is given. Second type, a point of the plane. Okay. So you will be given with a point of the plane and you will be given with the normal to the plane. Okay. So this is the identification for second type. Third type, this is very very important. You will be given with the three non-collinear points. Okay. So if you are given with the three non-collinear points, we have to write the equation in three forms. That is parametric vector equation, non-parametric vector equation, and the Cartesian equation. Next, fourth type. A point and you are given with the non-parallel vectors. Okay. So that is parallel to the plane. So you will be given with a point and you will be given two parallel vectors to the plane. Simply you can identify this type when a point and two parallel vectors to the plane is given. A point on the plane and two non-parallel lines or non-parallel vectors which are parallel to the plane. Those vectors will be parallel to the plane. And the type 5. Here you will be given with two distinct points. You will be given with two distinct points and you will have a parallel vector to the plane. You will be having a parallel vector to the plane. So two distinct points of the plane and a straight line or non-zero vector parallel to the plane. Okay, but it should not be parallel to the given line joining the points. Okay. Simply, you have to identify the types as, in short, you have to remember like this. Three non-collinear points, that is type 3. Then, one point and two parallel vectors, type 4. And type 5, two points and one parallel vector. These two things will come under only 2 marks and 3 marks. First, we are going to see type 3, type 4, type 5 formulas. And then only we are going to discuss type 1 and type 2. Okay. So let